Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Nityananda, 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 Nityananda. Nityananda, 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 Nityananda. Gauranga, 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 Gauranga. Gauranga, 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 Gauranga. Hari bol, Hari bol, Hari bol, Hari bol, Nitai Gaur Hari bol. Nitai Gaur Hari bol, Hari bol, Hari bol, Hari bol, Nitai Gaur Hari bol. Shri Shri Nitai Gaur Hari Nam Sankirtan Ki Jai. Shri Kaliyuga Pavan Yuga Dharma Hari Nam Sankirtan Ki Jai. श्री राधा कुंड श्याम कुंड धाम की जय। श्री कुंडवासी भक्त वृंद की जय। श्री धामवासी भक्त वृंद की जय। श्री गुरु परंपरा की जय। षड गोस्वामी प्रभु वृंद की जय। अनंत कोटि वैष्णव वृंद की जय। श्री हरि नाम चिंतामणि की जय। श्री नामाचार्य हरिदास ठाकुर की जय। श्रील सच्चिदानंद भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर की जय। श्रील प्रभुपाद की जय। श्री गुरुदेव की जय। अनंत कोटि वैष्णव वृंद की जय। वृंदा देवी तुलसी महारानी की जय। गौर प्रेमा ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय। ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय। ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय। यथा राधा प्रिय विष्णु तस्या कुंडम प्रियं तथा सर्वगोपीषु सैवैका विष्णोरत्यंत वल्लभा तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि ना जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय देवि त्वम् नय मां चरणान्तिकम् तप्त कांचन गौरांगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी वृषभानुसुते देवी प्रणमामि हरि प्रिये नमो महावधान्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नामने गौरत्विषे नमः नित्यानन्दं महं नौमि सर्वानन्दकरं परम् हरिनामप्रदं देवम् अवधूत शिरोमणिम् श्री हरिनाम चिंतामणि तृतीय परिच्छेद नामाभास विचार नामाभास कल्पतरु मायावादी जने अभिष्ट तर अर्पण करे सायुज निर्वाणे तो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द third chapter of Harinam Chintamani. We are going to the fourth chapter now, Nama Prad, and the most important Nama Prad, Sadhu Ninda. Satam Ninda Namana Parama Parad Vitanute Jato Khyati Jatam Kathamam Kathamamu Sahate Tadvi Graham गदाधरो प्राण जय जानव जीव जय सीता नाथ श्रीवासादि भक्त गण प्रभु बोले हरिदास एबे संवितर नाम अपराध व्याख्या करो अतः पर हरिदास बोले प्रभु मोरे ना मोरे जा बोलाबे ताहाई बोलिबे आमी तुमार प्रभावे गुस्गदाधर प्राण who worshipped Lord Gaur Gopinath in Tota Gopinath temple in Jagannath Puri. I offered my dandavat to that Gadadhar Pandit who is none other than Radharani. And Gaur Sundar is known as Gadadhar Prananath. Janava Jeevan, I offer my obeisances to that Lord Nityananda Prabhu, who is the life and soul of Janva Thakurani. Every day Janva Mata is making beautiful betel nuts and offering it to the lotus mouth of Nityananda Prabhu. I offer my obeisances to that Janva Mata who is and Nityananda, her master, who are the most merciful. I offer my obeisances to Sita Nath, Advaita Acharya, the master of Sita Devi. Both of them are the greatest of all devotees of the Lord. Both of them cooked in only 3 hours. They cooked so much bhoga for the Lord, which will take 100 cooks to cook for 100 days. Advaita and Sita, they cooked in 3 hours. Eto rasoi karibe Sita ar Advaita Acharya randhon karibe. ભગવાન એનું આમંત્રણ કરીને આઈ ઓફર માય ઓબેસન્સીસ ટુ શ્રીવાસ એન્ડ હિઝ 4 બ્રધર્સ એન્ડ ઓલ ધ ગ્રેટ વૈષ્ણવાસ ગૌર ભક્ત વૃંદ હુ એસેમ્બલ ઇન શ્રીવાસાંગન ફોર ધ નોક્ટર્નલ પાસ્ટ ટાઈમ્સ દે ડાન્સ હોલ નાઇટ ઇન શ્રીવાસાંગન. Just like in Braj Bhumi, there is Nidhivan, Seva Kunj, where Radha Rani is serving Krishna is serving Radhika. That is why it is known as Seva Kunj. In Nidhivan, he is dancing with Radhika, but in Seva Kunj, he is serving Radha. For our Gaudiya, Seva Kunj is even higher. So, when he is serving Radha in Seva Kunj, in Navadvip, he is resting in the beautiful garden of Srivas Thakur. શ્રીવાસરો ઘોરે રાત્રિકાલે પ્રભુ લીલા કરે. શ્રીવાસરો ઘોરે, શ્રીવાસરો બાગાને, તીન બાગાના છે, તીન મધ્ય આચે ગૌર સુંદરેરો બાગાન એક સાઈડ આચે, નિત્યાનંદ પ્રભુરો બાગાન એક સાઈડ આચે, અદ્વૈતેરો બાગાન, તીન બાગાન, 3 gardens આર દેર બિહાઇન્ડ શ્રીવાસાંગન. In one garden, Gauranga Mahaprabhu is sleeping in Yoga Nidra, remembering Radha Rani's Leela. Gadadhar Pandit is fanning him, always with Mahaprabhu. In the other garden, Groove, Nityananda Prabhu is taking rest. After the Srivas Angan's Leela, and in the 3rd garden, Advaita Acharya is taking rest. So beautiful. One who thinks that Srivasangan is different from Ras Mandal, he doesn't know the tattva of Gaur Sundar. Prabhu Boli Haridas Ibi Savistar. Lord Gauranga Mahaprabhu is sitting in Siddha Bakul in Jagannath Puri. If you have ever gone to Siddha Bakul, you will realize the power of that place. Who has gone to Siddha Bakul? Everybody has gone. You have not gone? Okay. Bakul, that tree under which Haridas was sitting, that tree was hearing the Naam, Shuddha Naam, from the mouth of Haridas Thakur. So when the tree was hearing, Haridas was chanting, sometimes Haridas would cry, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare. When Radha and Krishna, they separate in the Nitya Leela, then the acharyas cry while chanting. They cry. When Haridas was crying, the leaf was, all the tree, all the leaves were falling down from the tree. So called pushpo or pataro jhore jave. Je samoy Haridasero krandan kare. The tree was feeling the Shuddha Naam of Haridas. Because the tree, you know, the tree was not an ordinary tree. Where did the tree come from? From the toothpick of Jagannath. Mahaprasad. That is Kumbhatua. Jagannath is offered the toothpick every day of Kumbhatua, wood, not bakul. But one day when Mahaprabhu was thinking about Haridas, Gauranga Mahaprabhu was thinking, oh my Haridas, how is he chanting? He doesn't even have a house. He doesn't even have a kutir. When he is chanting the name, his body must be burning. The Lord was crying. Tears were falling. He was Gopal Vallabho of Jagannath. He came in Puri temple and he was waiting for the darshan. What happened that Jagannath did some leela. The toothpick of Jagannath, which was to wash his mouth, clean his mouth, after it disappeared. So the pandas were searching, where is the toothpick? Then nobody could find it. Then they took a bakul stick of a bakul tree and they brushed the mouth of Jagannath after his prasadam, after his bhoga was over. And that panda said, now this bakul stick is no value now because we are using Kumbhatua stick. Then bakul we will not use. So he brought out that stick outside and he met Gaurasundar. Gauranga Mahaprabhu was, he gave it. Mahaprasad. Jagannathero Mahaprasad. তুমি স্বীকার করিবে মহাপ্রভু টুক ইট ভেরি হ্যাপি দিস ইজ দ্য অর্ডার অফ জগন্নাথ ফর মাই হরিদাস হি টুক দ্যাট স্টিক এভরি ডে ইউজ টু গো টু মিট হরিদাস এন্ড এভরি ডে ইউজ টু গো টু মিট গদাধর In Siddha Bakul and in Tota Gopinath, every day Mahaprabhu would go. He entered into Siddha Bakul. At that time it was not known as Siddha Bakul because there was no Bakul tree. It was an Udyan, Nirjan Udyan, solitary place. He saw Haridas. তোমারও কষ্ট দেখি আমার দুঃখিত When my pure devotee feels distress, I also feel distress. Because I am in the heart of my pure devotees. So we have to be careful never to give pain to pure devotee. We will see this in this chapter. Tumara srudaye sada Govinda vishram Govinda kohen mura Vaishnav param Because the pure devotees of Krishna have Govinda in their heart always. Lord Govinda also has them, pure devotees in his heart, always. Always he is thinking about them. Because they are thinking about him. So Haridas, he came with the Kumbhatua stick and he planted in the ground, the Bakul stick. He planted in the ground and within a few minutes a big tree manifested to give shade to Haridas Thakur. Haridas ero chaya. Dibaro Bakulera Vriksho Prakot Hoibe. Bhagwan ero Icha Mote Prakot Hoibe. The Bakul tree manifested, and the Bakul tree. So, Siddha came a Siddha. This conversation which we are reading, that conversation is also being heard by the Bakul tree. It is hearing it. Haridas is speaking to Gaurang. Bakul tree is hearing. So, Mahaprabhu is telling Haridas, please, tell me about Nama Aparad in detail. I want to hear about Nama Aparad. What is this Nama Aparad? Haridas is saying, Prabhu Moro Naam Moro Je Bolaibe. Oh Gaur Sundar, you are asking the questions and you are only replying through me. It is you only who are replying through me. I am not replying. You are replying. I am like a puppet in your hands. Je rupe na chai toi che kore nutyo. Ekolo Ishwara Krishna aar sab bhrityo. Everybody is a servant. The only Supreme Lord is Krishna, Gaur Krishna. Everybody is dancing to his desire, to his tunes. Ultimately, only his desire counts, nobody else. Tomara prabhave ami ei kotha nam apradher kotha koi. Ye apnaro prabhav, it's your potency. By your mercy, I will describe the first Nama Aparad, then Krishna. Nama Aparad Dosho Vidushastra Koi Ye Shei Aparade Moro Bodo. Oh boy. Beautiful verse. The Shastras are describing the 10 Nama Aparad. These are the only thing which are stopping us from Krishna Prem. And my dear Mahaprabhu, you know one thing I want to tell you, that even I fear this Nama Aparad. Haridas Thakur is saying, I am afraid of this Nama Aparad. A pure devotee is afraid of nothing. The pure devotee is always in the shelter of Krishna's lotus feet. Mare Krishna Rakhe Ke, Rakhe Krishna Mare Ke. Mare Krishna Rakhe Ke, Rakhe Krishna Mare Ke. Mare Krishna Rakhe Ke, Rakhe Krishna Mare Ke. Krishna Palak, Krishna Rakshak Amar. कृष्ण पालक कृष्ण रक्षक आमार हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल I stay in Radhakund, I feel very protected. I feel the presence of Radha, Rani and all the Sakhis. You feel you are staying with them. But even in this place, if you commit Naam Aparadh, then nobody can protect. It's very bhaye. The only fear the devotees have is of Naam Aparadh. There is no other fear which a devotee needs. Even an acharya like Haridas Thakur is having this fear. And what are these 10 Aparadh? Bhakti Vinod Thakur is summarizing in his commentary. It is good to get a summary, so I will read these 10 Aparadhs. Dasha Aparadh. साधु निंदा दुई अन्य देवे स्वतंत्र बुद्धि एवं कृष्ण नाम रूप गुण और लीला के कृष्ण स्वरूप होते पृथक बुद्धि तीन नाम तत्व गुरुर प्रति अवज्ञा फोर्थ नाम महिमा वाचक शास्त्र निंदा फाइव शास्त्र नामेरो ये महात्म्य जे फॉल लिखिया चिलेन ताहते अर्थवाद करिया कल्पना मुने करा सिक्स नाम बोले पाप बुद्धि सेवन श्रद्धाहीन व्यक्ति के नाम उच्चारण करा एट अन्य शुभ कर्मेर सहित हरि नाम के समान मने करा नाइन नाम ग्रहण विषय अनवधान एंड टेंथ आमी ओ आमार आसक्ति क्रमे नामेर महात्म्य जानिया ता के प्रीति ना कर Now I will translate in English. The first is sadhu ninda. You know that, the meaning in English. Second is to consider the demigods as independent of Krishna, not subordinate to Krishna. And to consider that Krishna's naam, roop, guna and leela is actually different from his name and form. To consider that is the second naam aparadh. The third naam aparadh is naam tattva guru. That guru who has given you the naam or who is explaining you the secret of naam, if you disobey his instructions, then the naam will take it very seriously. Naam will withdraw his mercy. Naam mahima vachak shastra ninda. Those scriptures who are glorifying the naam, if you criticize those scriptures, if you think these scriptures are all imagination, shastra namero je mahatmya hi fall likhya chen taha ke orthovad kariya kalpana mone. The fifth one is the one which you consider the first. The fourth one is naam mahima vachak shastra ninda. You criticize the scriptures, and the fifth one is you think that whatever the scriptures are describing, you interpret them as per your own understanding, arthavad, and you imagine some meaning of the scripture द सिक्स्थ वन इज नाम बोले पाप बुद्धि. बिकॉज यू चांट द नेम यू फील प्योरिफाइड, दैट्स वाई लेट मी सिन मोर. द टेंडेंसी टू सिन ऑन द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ द नेम. श्रद्धाहीन व्यक्ति के नाम उपदेश करा. सेवेंथ इज टू इंस्ट्रक्ट, मोस्टली उपदेश मीन्स दीक्षा, एज इट विल बी एक्सप्लेन्ड. टू गिव दीक्षा इन द नाम टू अनक्वालिफाइड पर्सन और टू एक्सप्लेन द ग्लोरीज ऑफ द होली नेम इन ग्रेट डिटेल टू अनक्वालिफाइड पीपल. एट, to consider the name as equal to other materialistically pious activities like charity or giving food or annadan, jaldan and all that, grihadan, all this mundane charitable activities, if you consider them equal to Krishna naam, that is the 8th aparad. The 9th aparad is naam grahana vishay anavadhan. The 9th aparad is to be inattentive while chanting the name. And the 10th offense is aham mame, to become self-centered, self-focused, only me and mine, that's all. Becoming too much attached to me and mine and giving up the chanting of the holy name, offending the holy name like that. These are the 10 offenses. These 10 offenses mentioned here are little different from the 10 offenses mentioned in the Padma Purana. But we accept Haridas Thakur as the greatest authority in the name. So for us, these 10 offenses are more important than even the Padma Purana. We should understand this in great detail. Ek eko kori ami boli besakal, অপরাধে বাঁচি যাবে দেহে মোর বল. হরিদাস ইজ সেইং, ও মহাপ্রভু, গিভ মি দ্য শক্তি, গিভ মি দ্য স্ট্রেংথ. আই উইল ডিসক্রাইব ইচ ওয়ান অফ দিস অপরাধ ভেরি কেয়ারফুলি, আই উইল ডেলিবরেট অন দেম অ্যান্ড আই উইল গো থ্রু দেম, বট আই নিড ইয়র মার্সি ফর ডুইং দ্যাট. সাধু নিন্দা Anya Deve. Oh, again there's a description. I'll just read it. Sadhu Ninda Anya Deve Swatantra Manon Nama Tattva Guru Ara Shastra Vininda Hari Nama Arthavad Kalpita Manon Nama Bole Papa Shraddhahine Namarpon Anya Shubha Karme Rasaman Krishna Nam অন্যো একথা মানিলে অপরাধ অবিশ্রাম নামেতে অনবধান হয় অপরাধ তাহাকে পুরাণ কর্তা বলে না প্রমাণ নামের মাহাত্ম্য জানে তবু নাহি ভজে অহম মম আসক্তিতে সংসারেতে মজে. দ্য টেন্থ অফেন্স ইজ দ্যাট ইভেন আফটার নোয়িং দ্য গ্লোরিজ অফ দ্য নেম টু বি অ্যাট্যাচ টু মি অ্যান্ড মাইন. অহম মম আসক্তিতে সংসারেতে মজে ইজ দ্য টেন্থ অপরাধ. অ্যান্ড দ্য নাইন্থ অপরাধ ইজ দ্য অপরাধ অফ প্রমাদ, ইট ইজ নোন এজ প্রমাদ. We saw about Pramad in the previous kathas. I think before you came, we were having katha here every evening before Kartik. So we were discussing Pramad. I think Malte Priya Mataji was here. She attended all the kathas about Pramad. So inattentiveness while chanting. So these are the 10 aparads. And now we will start with the first aparad. সাধু নিন্দাই প্রথম অপরাধ, সাধু নিন্দা প্রথম অপরাধ বলি জানি সেই অপরাধে জীবের হয়ে সর্বহানি। ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু ডিস্ট্রয় ইয়র ভক্তি, ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু ডিস্ট্রয় ইয়র সেলফ, দেন দ্যার ইজ বেস্ট ওয়ে, ইজি ওয়ে ইজ সাধু নিন্দা। ইউ ডু সাধু নিন্দা, ইমিডিয়েটলি ইউ আর ফিনিশড। চর্ষম মহাপুরুষতে পাদপংসুদি নিরস্ততে যসুতদেব শোভনম। When you criticize a Vaishnava, then that Vaishnava does not curse you, but the dust of the lotus feet of that Vaishnava finishes you. You are finished. Sarisham mahapurushate padapam subhi nirastatejas tadeva shobhanam. You become completely devoid of any effulgence, tej. All your effulgence leaves you. And you become worthless. There was one Kathakar, his name was Roop Kaviraj. You must have heard of him. Roop Kaviraj, he was speaking Katha. In his Katha, one very advanced Vaishnavi came. Her name was Krishna Priya Thakurani. She was Mahabhagwat. She came and sat down, and while hearing the katha, she was doing japa of chanting the name. So this Roop Kaviraj got very angry. Roop Kaviraj said, "Why are you chanting the name while hearing katha?" At one point of time, you can give full attention to Krishna only in one form, in the form of katha or the naam. So why are you doing this? He was angry at him, her, chastised her in front of everybody. Krishna Priya Thakurani started crying, tears started coming in her eyes, and she told Roop Kaviraj, "Oh Roop Kaviraj, the problem is I want to stop chanting, but I can't stop chanting." The name of Krishna is always in my tongue. It doesn't stop. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. I'm sorry, I can't stop. It's same thing happened with Gopal Guru Goswami. We don't exactly know the story, but some Vaishnava was coming from the bathroom. At that time they used to pass stool outside in the village. He was coming to take bath, but that Vaishnava was chanting and he couldn't stop the chanting. So one person said, "Why are you chanting? You are in a contaminated situation." Then Vaishnava said, "I can't stop chanting, my tongue." So Gopal Guru was a small child. Gopal Guru said, "Suite khaite yatha katha naam lai, desh kaal niyam nahi, sarva siddhi hoye." You will get perfection in the name only if you chant it anywhere and everywhere. If you chant the name anywhere and everywhere, all the time, then you will get perfection in the name. There are no rules. The body may be contaminated, but the soul is pure. To take the naam, there is no rule. Even if you have not taken bath, can chant. That doesn't mean that it should be regularized, but there is no rules, there are no regulations. You can even lie on the bed and chant. Normally, sometimes devotees, when they chant on Tulsi Mala, they don't wear shoes. It's a respect to the name. In Hari Bhakti Vilas, the japa, the rules of japa are described. But ultimately, when you chant loudly, it becomes a kind of sankirtan, kirtan. So, kirtan has no rules. Japa has rules. Kirtan has no rules. You can take the name anywhere. Jabato Harinamani Sthane Shatagunadikah. Hare Krishna Ti Nama Gana. So, and that Roop Kaviraj, when he insulted Krishna Priya, all his knowledge was finished. Next day he could not even sit on the Vyaspeet. He could not think of anything about Krishna. He could not talk about Krishna. He started preaching some wrong siddhantas. So one symptom of Vaishnava aparad is you will start following upper siddhanta. Another symptom of Vaishnava aparad is you will fall down as a victim of your senses. Third symptom of Vaishnava aparad, the third result of Vaishnava aparad is you will be thrown far away from the association of devotees. The fourth result of Vaishnava aparad is you will lose the taste for the holy name, Krishna Naam. The fifth symptom of Vaishnava aparad is you will have to suffer. Even in your material life, day-to-day life, you will get lot of problems. Because the Vaishnavas are so powerful. The pure devotees are as powerful as Krishna himself. Sai aparade jivera hoy sarvahani. Sarvahani means hani, you know. Hani means in English loss. All kinds of losses you will have. You lose everything. Sarvahani. Swarupo tatastha lakshana bhede sadhura lakshanai vichar. Who is a sadhu? Now Haridas Thakur is this. Sadhura lakshana tumi boliyachi prabho ekadashe udve uddhavera krishna rupe vibho. Oh Gaur Sundar. You have described the symptoms of a sadhu in the Ekadash Kanda of Srimad Bhagavatam to Uddhava. As Krishna, you described it to Uddhava. Dayalu Sahishnu Samam Droha Shunya Vrata Satyasar Vishuddhatma Porohite.